Come here. What can you tell me about that giant lady with the bow?
She was called Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. Her father was Thjotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature, and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. From the ribs of pack beasts, she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad. Right then, where were we? Ah yes, if you recall, Skadi, the Queen of the Hunt, was being courted by Odin himself. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge. It was put forth that the Aesir were plagued by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down. Odin knew that Skadi could not resist the temptation to prove herself superior, and so she joined the hunt. Skadi tracked the eagle as it flew where she alone could glide, and loosed an arrow from her unerring bow. When she collected her quarry, she found no eagle at all, but her own father, poor Thjotsi, slain by his own daughter. She was overcome with grief and shame. For there is nothing nature so reviles as a child who kills their parent. Skadi succumbed to her fate as winter's blanket fell, holding her father as the mountain held her in an embrace to last eternity.
Well, that was sad.
Aye. There aren't many happy endings for the giants, I'm afraid.
Something down there. We could beach the boat here.
Bothar. Frimund. Eric.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. Thunderstorm scattered all three of my ships across the lake. I know not what I did to anger Thor, but his judgment was swift and brutal.
The improvement. Boy, over here.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long ago. Leave that for the younger, more hopeful men. But I was overeager. And my men paid a heavy price.
Boy, what a sad story.
Yes. We should help him.
Really?
You are surprised.
Well, yeah. I didn't think you'd care about helping a spirit.
Fighting more Hellwalkers is good experience for you.
Oh. Here. We're not getting in there without a key. Wow. It's like there was an entire city under the water.
Lilac. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot.
Translate those Niflheim runes. that down there? We can ditch over here. It's magically locked.
That's showing him.
That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it. I see something down there.
Dock here?